From frozen peaks to burning sands, Earth reveals its power and shape. Let's explore seven realms of landforms. Starting in the north, where fire and ice shape the wild face of the Earth. Volcano, a powerful mountain that erupts with lava, ash, and gases from deep inside the Earth. Glacier, a massive river of ice that slowly shapes the land over thousands of years. Mountain, a tall and rugged elevation of the Earth's surface formed by powerful tectonic forces. Waterfall, a river that suddenly drops from a high cliff, creating a stunning cascade of water. Tundra, a cold, treeless landscape of permanently frozen ground found near the Arctic. Fjord, a deep, narrow sea inlet between towering cliffs carved long ago by glaciers. Now we enter the dry lands, where wind and time sculpt the rugged bones of Earth. Plateau, a flat, elevated stretch of land that rises sharply above the surrounding area. Canyon, a deep valley with steep, rocky sides carved over ages by flowing rivers. Mesa, a flat-topped hill in desert regions, shaped by wind and erosion over time. Steppe, a wide, treeless grassland found in dry regions with a semi-arid climate. Desert, a vast, dry region with little rainfall and extreme temperatures, hot or cold. Oasis, a green, fertile spot in the desert where underground water reaches the surface. Prairie, a broad, grassy plain in North America with rich soil and few trees. Savanna, a wide tropical grassland dotted with trees, home to many large animals. Cave, a natural hollow space beneath the ground or inside rock, formed by erosion or lava. Next, we follow the waterways, where rivers carve the land and life flows with them. Stream, a small, narrow body of flowing fresh water that usually joins a river or lake. River, a large, natural flow of fresh water that travels across the land toward the sea or ocean. Delta, a triangular area of land formed from sediment deposits where a river meets the sea. Estuary, a coastal zone where fresh water from rivers mixes with the salt water of the sea. Canal, a man-made waterway built for transport, irrigation, or controlling water flow. Now we reach the greenlands, where forests and lakes breathe color and life. Forest, a large green area covered with trees, plants, and wildlife. Hill, a small, rounded rise of land, lower and softer than a mountain. Valley, a low area of land lying between hills or mountains, shaped by rivers or glaciers. Lake, a large body of still water completely surrounded by land. Swamp, a wetland with flooded soil, shallow water, and many trees and plants. Then we arrive at the coasts and islands, where land meets sea in endless rhythm. Cape, a high point of land that extends into the sea, often marking a prominent coastline. Lagoon, a shallow body of calm water separated from the sea by sand or coral. Beach, a strip of land along the shore covered with sand or pebbles shaped by waves. Cove, a small sheltered bay with calm, clear waters and gentle shores. Isthmus, a narrow strip of land connecting two larger land areas with water on both sides. Bay, a wide curve of the coastline where the sea extends gently inland. Island, a piece of land completely surrounded by water, large or small in size. Peninsula, a stretch of land almost surrounded by water, but still connected to the mainland. Archipelago, a chain or cluster of islands lying close together in the sea. Sea stack, a single large mass or pillar of rock rising above the surface of the sea. Cliff, a steep wall of solid rock rising sharply along coasts or mountains. Atoll, a ring-shaped coral island encircling a calm turquoise lagoon. From the shores, we sail into the open seas, vast waters shaped by wind and ice. Strait, a narrow water channel connecting two seas or oceans and guiding ocean currents. Gulf, a large sea inlet partly enclosed by land and open to the ocean. Sea, a vast body of salt water smaller than an ocean, rich with marine life. Ocean, the immense saltwater body covering most of Earth, regulating its climate and life. Iceberg, a massive chunk of ice floating in cold ocean waters with most of its mass hidden below. Finally, we enter the warm zones, where sunlight and rain awaken vibrant life. Mangrove, a coastal forest of salt-tolerant trees that protect shores and support marine life. Jungle, a dense tropical forest full of life, heat, and vibrant green vegetation. We've traveled from frozen north to warm tropical lands, witnessing the diversity of Earth's realms. Mountains, rivers, forests, and seas all show the power and beauty of nature.